In this question, we have to find the given sum in two ways. Here the sum is 14 plus 17 plus 6. This is equal to 14 plus 17 plus 6. This is equal to 31 plus 6. This is equal to 37. Now 14 plus 17 plus 6 is equal to, using the commutative property, we can write 14 plus 6 plus 17. This is equal to 14 plus 6 plus 70. This is equal to 20 plus 70. This is equal to 37. So we have found the sum in two ways.